We have given this question here, which needs us to construct a triangle with a parameter of 125 millimeters whose sides act in the ratio of 2, ratio 4, ratio 5. Now, draw a similar triangle whose parameter is 170 millimeters. So, in this question, we have given two sections. Section number one is to construct triangle with parameter of this 125 millimeters acting in this ratio, and section two to draw the similar triangle of this parameter. So let's start with this section one. So measure the lines of this given parameter 125 millimeter. Okay, let's say A, B, A, B. Now let's add this given ratio, so will be 2 plus 4 plus 5, which will be 11. So now, yeah, will be 11. So now divide this line AB into 11 equal parts. So in order to draw, so we're going to divide this line AB into 12 equal parts, which is sum of our ratio here. Let's draw the line from this point at any distance, with any distance and at any angle with this horizontal. Let's say we can approximate it to, let's say, 30 degrees. Let's say here. Divide this line into 12 equal parts in order to get equal parts in line AB. Use this compass. Let you adjust it at any range. Just at any range here, yeah, and divide this into 12 equal parts. Let's say use this lens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. These are our 11 parts, which is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, our 11 equal parts. So now we're going to combine this point C B. Draw another line parallel to C B, line C B, to touch all of these 11 equal parts, 11 parts. So these are 12 equal parts. So we have already have 12 equal parts in line A, B. Now we have this ratio here. 2 counts 2 parts according to this will be 1, 2 mark this point. 4 parts from this 1, 2, 3, 4, and the remain will be 5, which 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So let's say here C D E stays at this point D at is as a center at point D as center. So AD a radius and ED is center. So after now mark the intersection here. Yeah. Let's say F connects these points. So DEF a triangle according to this ratio and this according to this ratio and this parameters. Now we are going to draw a similar triangle with this parameter. So measure this parameter range at this from this point here towards this area at the certain angles, let's say from this point, let's say 60 or 50. So now let's say here is G. Connect this A, G. Draw another similar lines with GB to touch this points to this line, this to this line. Now, mark these points and these points. Let's say I, J, K. How many J, K? Use this point K as a center to draw semicircle here. Use this distance here. Mark this intersection. Let's say I combines this point now I and IJK are triangle, a similar triangle to DFE. So I, J, K a similar triangle to this F, a similar triangle to F, I mean to D, E, F, but have different parameters, a similar but different in parameters.